So the Irish government and media will tell you that the most significant terrorist threat in this country comes from the so-called far right. So I've got an activity. Why don't we list all of the violent jihadi attacks on one side, and then also list the violent far right attacks on the other side, and see what we come up with. And go.